tell them anything?
Oh. Okay.
Do you remember seeing that same painting done at Candytopia?
Yes, we can.
It's this one. What's this?
What's this Hokusai.
Hokusai? Great wave off Kanagawa. Oh, look, what's this? Starry, starry night. Monet. I think that's the same painting that's in Mommy and Daddy's bathroom.
Oh, yeah, that is.
That's it. Look at that one.
It's so smooth.
Yay!
The green ones.
Sweet Betty. Wow, look at this. This is on the wall.
It's kind of.
Do they have it?
Mondrian.
Looks like they did.
Yeah, I like this one. Kind of like a quilt. Again, it's just the slippery side.
Let's go see this area. What amazing!
He's saying amazing.
So cute.
He's like amazing. Oh.
Is that Clint? Is that Clint, the kid? It is.
I've never done it three-dimensionally before. That's
normally.
It is.
Beautiful. Oh.
This guy came.
Oh, look, it's an emoji. That's where the screaming emoji came from.
Wonderful.
Oh, it's a still life. Have y'all ever drawn still life?
No.
Do you know why it's called still life?
Why?
Because you're looking at something that's being still in front of you.
Oh yeah, I know that. I think that's a Chinese horse.
Oh, look. Ancient horse.
Yes.
K-drawing.
Yes.
This one. Oh, good demo. symbol of St. John. Beautiful. Which one? Oh, look, American Gothic.
Yeah.
That one's been redone in many ways for years and years.
Let's go walk over.
Wait, what is this? Oh, that's so pretty. Oh, my hair's flying.
It's a bit of a tapestry. Beautiful.
Yay!
Can you all start doing stuff like this with your Legos?
Try to.
What about you, Nico?
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
I won't. Yes.
No. It's a temple figure. Fantastic. Original Olympics. Greece.
Oh,
it's from a guy in New York, but
a guy who lost his leg. No.
This is called the sculpture garden. Do you know why it's called
sculpture? Your leg, sir. Oh, some Lego people around
there. Look at that mask. Look at the eyes. What are the eyes made out of?
Oh,
I know those friends. You have
Legos like that? Yeah. What is
a Chinese soldier?
He's the biggest
Easter Island. We all go stand by the Easter Island so we can see how big it is. It's the Easter Island sculpture. Didn't you say, Zayden, they found that they... They found that they have bodies underneath the ground? Oh, look, Nike. Did you know Nike was named after a goddess? Can we go backwards? Who is it, Nefertiti?
Sean.
Yay!
Sean.
Her shoes. Winking at Nico. Oh, look, the Sphinx.
Mom, this is the picture.
Look, it's
the dancer.
It's a puppy.
Yes, it's a puppy, Nico.
Oh,
whoa. Do you remember when we did the goddess project, Nico?
Yeah.
Look at
that.
Punch
it down.
It's a
dog.
It's a
dog. Hey.
Is that a kind of dog?
Oh, doggy.
No, that's a cat. I'm a cat.
Why does it look like a dog?
That's what Nico looks like when he's doing math.
Is he thinking on the toilet?
Nico, what's 200
plus 8? 200
plus 8
equals 208.
Oh, that was easy.
Oh, look, it's double-headed.
Oh, yeah. Double-headed serpent. What does that mean?
That's a hand.
Sacrificial vessel.
Ooh, a vessel.
Reminder. Okay, let's go to the next room.
You have to come back because you can see the rose window from Notre Dame.
That's fantastic.
on the front window. You got it? Let me take a picture of it. That's awesome.
They actually
got it. We also missed David and these other sculptures in the middle.
Yes, that's what I was thinking of that. Why do you know?
Oh, there's Venus. That's a goddess.
Venus.
Augustus of Prima.
Augustus.
This is a famous statue. That's about the right size for it, of David. Oh, yeah, we saw that. All right, let's go see what's around the corner. Ooh, what's this one? It's called Metamorphosis. I feel ya. This one's called Hands. It's very powerful. Face mask. Y'all stand a little closer so we can see how big it is. It's about the height of Nico. So far, do you know which is my favorite?
The rose one. Yes,
it.
That's right.
You know it. You know me so well. Untitled. Have you ever felt like that? Is that how you felt today before swimming lessons?
Why did he take off his head?
Oh.
Why did he take off his head?
Sometimes you're just so frustrated.
That.
You feel that way.
I've seen that picture before. I've seen that one too. Yeah.
Everlasting love.
Oh, I've seen that one too.
What the
underneath.
Heck kind of is that?
Ripping off his skin. Well, that one's pretty. Hey, called Ascension. Nico size.
Look at this guy. He's taking off his face.
Fingertips. It looks like it's glowing.
Oh, wow.
It is quite
good.
Taking
off his face.
Oh no.
It's like actual size. Adult human. Called
yes.
Mask.
Adult.
Oh, I've seen that one too where the hands are grabbing out the wall.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
It's called grass. Okay, do it.
Okay,
this
is our
park
friend.
People. What's your friend's name?
Bombie. Bombie. Not Mark from LA.
What's the bomb doing?
Bombie's a bomb.
Yeah, Bombie's a bomb. He explodes.
What does the sign say? Art makes better humans. That's by the artist of Bombie.
Come on.
Called yellow, or in Espanol it's called amarillo.
Oh, we saw that sculpture at the front.
Aww.
guy with a diaper.
Is this?
These are pictures
with Lego things.
That guy's trying to smile.
He's like,
cool.
It's
made out of.
Yeah, that's like.
It's a photograph. And there's Lego flip flops and towel made out of Lego. It's a photograph.
So.
Yes, that's what it said.
What's it called?
Whatever that big Lego thing is.
It's a dress.
Investigate. It's called Red Dress.
Oh, yeah, it's Red Dress.
Okay, guys, let's come back over here. Oh, so they took these photographs, made Legos out of them. Oh, okay, so that's Legos at the bottom.
Yes, that's what it said right there.
Okay, what else?
The guy building up the tree.
Oh, he's building a tree?
Yes, the umbrella.
There's the umbrella.
The more story.
I wonder if it really works. Lego on this one. The clown.
Oh, the clown.
These are pretty. I would like those. And a bucket. Oh, the bucket too.
The dog.
What is? The dog. Oh, and the mannequin in the window.
Oh, the mannequin.
There's the little thing over here.
What else? And then,
Mom,
is she really wearing it?
So, Mom, that goes all together. No way. It goes all together. And it's like the bricks supposed to come off.
So she really wore that? Let's go to the next room. Dinosaur. What kind of dinosaur is that, Nico? Is it a Tyrannosaurus Rex?
A T-Rex?
Maybe a T-Rex.
Yeah.
Can you act like a T-Rex for me?
Yeah.
You gotta have the little hands. You gotta have the little hands. Good. The Nico dance. Where you can build. Make a music box. Oh, it's playing the notes. So you can change them
out. Oh, okay. So I'm just
gonna make.
Put some notes on here. Do you want me to help you?
Nico's going to Mana the Cultus. No peeking, it says. Hidden hands. She was supposed to build something underneath here.
Oh, this is bad.
You made two notes.
Black air under
one to a Lego brick.
Oh, oh, okay. Zayden wrote his initials. Amazing world. Who won? Zayden did?
Nope. Gotcha.
Art of the Park.
Thanks for watching and subscribe to our channel. Bye.
Bye, Nico.
Bye.
Okay, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and press the notifications below. Bye. Bye.
Nico, you want to do your Nico dance?
Merch in our shop.
Yeah.
We're gonna get Nico dance
party. We're gonna have a shop.
We're gonna have a dance party.
Yeah.